You had Dickinson coming off the bench. He was wide open down the backside.
And Tinordi mixing it up right now with Ryan Hartman. They dropped the gloves, and we've got a brawl in the middle of the United Center ice. Tinordi at 6'6", tangoing with Ryan Hartman. He takes the former Blackhawk down, and they quickly separate.
Ryan Hartman's shoulder is in bad shape. Tinordi gave him a yank, and he went down to the ice, and Ryan Hartman is going to have to go to the Minnesota Wild locker room. That's a big loss, but it almost looks like his shoulder popped out of his socket or something, the way that he's holding it, heading down into the tunnel. He is in a lot of pain. That's a mismatch in size, as you mentioned. It's already 6'6", Ryan Hartman with a huge heart, only 6 feet. You can see that Ryan Hartman quickly holds his right shoulder.
Tinordi didn't look terribly interested in the fight. He's in the box now.
Ryan Hartman's father was out on the East Coast watching Ryan's brother play a hockey game. He drove to Detroit, and then he was going to try and get to the game here tonight to have 3-3 to watch his sons play. Great family, love him. Chicagoland area. You can see Ryan Hartman in a lot of pain right there, quickly grabbing his right arm, his right shoulder. Everything's equal here.